Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with another episode of our Liu Bei Fates Divided DLC here. We have Cao Cao on, like, right in front of us. I don't think we could take this. Oh, ping. That's one of the things that I would like to do.
Cultivate righteousness.
But I don't think we'd be able to deal with this.
Evil we need more. We
need more replenishment. We couldn't get there in one turn anyway. So let's actually replenish.
Set up the camp. At ease.
Okay, now that's cool. We actually can't tax even more. Imperial intrigue, we're not great. Do that to get favor. How do I know what our imperial favor is? Five for 15. Awesome. Okay. Okay. The new council portions, we don't have any of these. We have to reach Duke. We do have a counselor. Yeah, it's the other ones. So, second marquee is what we need. So at this point,
welcome, friend. We accept. A welcome sight. Good to see you.
Oh, nice. Five. Okay.
As you wish.
That's good for us right there. Ooh, this advances prestige. Oh, okay.
My loyalty is as deep as my beard is long. My skill in martial arts is unmatched.
Under one banner.
Fame beckons. Ready the encampment.
Speak, Kaa. Your presence repulses me.
Oh. With him. Yeah.
Greetings!
It.
Purge chaos.
I return from my journey.
Return to standard position.
Consider our offer.
What?
Ever onwards.
Why would
regardless.
I ever give you that? Okay.
I must decline. With all your might. Retreat, so we may fight again. After travel, contemplation is required.
Heed advice. For justice, consider each step. Not possible. Behold, we cannot fail.
I think we can win this easily.
My loyalty is unwavering, as is my blade.
Well, maybe not easily, but decently easily.
Now we must do our part. Let us go.
Not decently easily.
The time has come. Ooh, attention.
Because we don't have fire arrows. Totally forgot about this.
Ready? Hurry!
I'm gonna come in here and just wreck them with this ability. And I'll follow up with
the men are out of ammunition.
These generals should be able to make quick work of these militia.
General needs aid.
Ooh, attention! Feel the earth's power! Chief, double time!
At the ready! Go, go!
Ready! Feel the earth's power!
Ready!
The enemy warriors are running!
Prepare! move! Destroy them!
Run! Go, go, go! Run, run! Faster!
At the ready! Run, run! Run! Stand ready! Hurry, move! Faster! Do not relent! Move! Fight!
Prepare! Hurry! Move! Move! Move!
To battle! The time has come! Kill them! Take heed, warriors!
In my estimations.
Strike! Kill them!
Stand ready! Destroy them! Show no mercy!
To battle! Them. Feel the earth power!
Faster! Move out quickly! Move! Move! Kill them! At the ready!
Excellent!
At the ready!
The enemy warriors are running!
Yeah, we're gonna use these.
March at the devil.
I guess they come back.
Make ready! Ready! To battle! Fight!
One step closer to victory.
Take heed, warriors! Move! Swordsman ready! Faster!
Just like that.
Crew attention!
ready. Feel the Earth's power.
Stand ready. To battle. Double time. Axemen, return. Go fury.
Attack. Prepare. Spears. Fight. Ooh, attention.
Shut.
Attack.
Stand ready.
Destroy them.
Take heed, warriors. Attack.
The enemy warriors are running.
We're gonna kill them all. All that we can get. Post-victory, I would say so. But a victory, nonetheless.
Proof that the heaven favors pure hearts.
Sure minds never hesitate.
Welcome, friend.
Good to see you.
But he has gold. I think at the end of the day, Kunsa probably gonna kill him. Yep, 625 you can get from
a
that.
A reasonable offer.
A welcome sight. Your terms are acceptable.
Hey. Fire arrows are good. Dozen from that. Isn't my problem yet.
My loyalty is as deep as my beard is long.
It also gets me more income as well. Good eye. These things are absolutely beasts, though. Let's do it. Be on assignment? Yes. Administers it. He's good at fire arrows, so I'd probably want him to be here. Gets back. Why that? He's probably gonna end up going here. He's the only one that I have for that. Means we're probably gonna have to recruit another one. It's not a big deal. Dealing with the Yellow Turban Rebellion. Okay, now he's going up here. That is something I was not expecting. Kunsha. Wow. Wow. Can't talk. Okay, sabotage. We kind of figured he would be killed, so we can get now this.
Glad to see you. Glad to see you.
It was two food.
A successful bid.
Okay, so he's gonna come up to me over here. No.
Realize your faults and correct them.
Okay. Ooh, we can get it. Well, the key is to take this. Okay, so Industry, commerce, peasantry. What's the assignment here? From industry. Is food grown here? Yes. Commerce here? Yes. Farming and income. Storage, reserve, peasantry. Marketplace. We have a lot of industry. 20% from industry for these. So that's just going to be all grain. In reality, I probably need one that's government support. Probably government support. We can go down here. Give us extra food production. The entire place. I'll keep a super positive. Food. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, because at the end of the day, this is probably, this is all food as well. Kind of in the breadbasket of China right now.
Under one banner.
We're going to go on the border. He's a legendary strategist. Okay. He's not going to be the prime minister or faction leader, so it's fine.
Guides.
Juggernaut? That's new. It is weird that I cannot swap that. That needs to be a thing. It's within the same army. You should be able to do it under different commanders.
I answer, my lord.
You do it that way, but you can't do it like
how
this.
How may I serve?
Okay. Good one there. He'll never be able to support that, so she'll have to support him if there's an attack. I think we could take him anyway.
Fortune favors the vigilant.
And you'll be replenished in just about two turns anyway. I think he's going to go up here, though. Going over here. Okay. A little disturbing, but... fine. Ooh, that's a nice one.
For China. Go, Fury. Strike true.
Not in any rush here.
Serve the people. Remain sincere. Remain honest. If the mountain is too high, it must be circumvented.
That completely counters him.
Destroy.
We had damn near a full unit, and then this one would counter anything that's left. Yep. I think we're fine here. Good dong.
Should you decide to fight, you will be joined by reinforcements in battle. All the better to surround the enemy and drive them from the field.
Okay, we don't get all of them. He's almost dead. Then they're at full strength. This is a direct attack on him. Ooh. Now this is something to consider. He can't attack me twice. He could attack the town though. Okay, so in the next episode we're going to go ahead and take this battle. It's a pretty even battle at this point. I think we might have the edge because we would have the ability to take down their horsemen. Thing is, we don't... We have some horsemen from the garrison at least. So we can take down some of it. I think if we attack this unit first and kill this army, we can sorely outnumber this. So that's how we'll have to play it. Alright guys, go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Later.